100 wins in a single day is quite a lot. Oh, it's even harder when you get fucking support games.
Humanity is shackled. I will find the key.
Hey. Hello there. A Vishkar architect always completes her task to perfection.
Hello.
Hello.
What's up?
Hello. I have heard of your experiments. There is no honor in what you do.
Shimada, where do I know that name from? Oh,
five,
that's right.
Four,
the family
three,
of criminals.
Two, one.
Over there.
Like
a curse.
A taste of poison. Enemy location.
Get Recky Sunshine.
Your end is within my reach.
Take the objective.
Enemy located.
Fuck me, dude. That's a lot of damage in a very small amount of time. He just needs to back up. I fucking sniped like mad. Well, really? Fuck this bastion, man. I can't even get through a fucking door. Love how that hit me. Bad idea, apparently. I feel like I still got two shot. How much health did I have when I got there? Oh, couldn't even see. Well.
Score 0 to 1.
Worth going. Who's more damage focused? I mean, BAP's meant to be.
Things always go well when you're working with Junkrat and Roadhog.
Being born of science, seeking
answers. Some break. Don't have a dedicated healer, but they weren't really using the heals anyway, so. Wow, I got fucked. That soup guy is literally carrying them though. Get booped. Sorry, I've never done that before. Okay, well that hurt. What the fuck was that? Oh, is he? Alright, they killed me.
Personne n'échappe à mon regard.
I need help.
No, be right there. Attack the point over here. Attack the point.
Hello.
Wait for me.
It's worth waiting, wasn't it? Shouldn't have waited. minute!
Welcome
to the forge.
To the forge. Hey, Joe. 70 months. You knew you weren't allowed to share your new one. You had to stay at 69 months forever. 70 months is 5 entire years.
What's wrong, man?
Right?
It's nothing. Just beginning to think nobody likes me.
Yeah. I think that's right. If you stop stealing, no. That's more than 5 years. It's like 6 years. Maths. Maths is hard. It's like, yeah. 5 and 10 months or something. Nice. How did I not boop off the edge? Bringing back the Lucio. Oh! It is the new hero, yes. But it's not the newest hero. I mean, well, technically it is, because the new one's, like, not out yet. But yeah. It's a new hero. She's not as strong as she was on release, so she's not as good anymore. You just be able to, like, one-shot everything. Yep, well. Leave me alone. Punch in the face. GG, my dudes. Widow death. MK healing's not bad. Oh, is this when I tried to poof off the edge and then she killed me? No, this is a different time. It's when we all exploded twirl. Oh dear. Nice. Let's see if we can make our way through these. Obviously, it's a lot quicker if you fucking win a game, but you know. When was the last time you played this, Joe? I need to get you on sometime. Maybe once the new / old rank system comes in. And it's more like the old one. You can actually see your rank and stuff. It's shit though, because obviously, like, we were both tanks. Well, maybe I'll do some, support ranks if you want a tank. Am I being healed? Jesus Christ, dude.
That is it.
Feels like such a fucking cancerous team to go up against. Can't get close to him to use my E. Okay, push, push, push. That was a good kill. That was a complete miss. Extremely dead. No, Ryan's still good. He's just a very different good. He's definitely more defense than offense, although he can put out a lot of damage very quickly if you've got some good supports behind you. It's never really a problem. I want to push in, but my shit is just not good because of a fucking cleanse. The sim turrets, dude. The fucking sim turrets everywhere.
They're pushing the barricade.
It's times like this I'm actually miss the old Orisa with the shield. But you know. How are you not dead? What the fuck, dude? Do you know how many bullets I put into you? Jesus Christ. Make some space, make some space. I'm so dead, dude. Ah, Christ. I imagine if you're a good Ryan, you can probably make it work, but I'm not a good Ryan, so I just don't play him. Halt the robot. Make way.
I will escort the robot.
Is Doctor Who on tonight? Not tonight. Saturday. Okay. I figured it would be Saturday, but I'm sure I saw someone say tonight, and I got really confused. Oh, fuck. How did none of them land? Oh, I think press have it now. That makes sense. Fucking sim turrets everywhere. Fucking sick of it. Fucking turrets. Jesus Christ. I feel like I use my, like, all of my gun's heat just fucking shooting sim turrets. Oh, and now we've got a fucking Doom to contest with. Yay. What a shot. The breeze brings relief. I do wish you could, like, press a button, like reload, and it just empties out all the heat from your gun. Like a reload. That would be nice. I know it goes down pretty quickly if you just, you know, stop shooting anyway, but... Okay, well, I was inside that. He was literally the only thing in front of me, and my fucking my javelin missed him. I mean, we've lost this game, but I don't think I've lost this game. But who knows, huh? Yeah, well. I'm dead. Okay, maybe I am throwing this game. This fucking Hanzo, man. It still never makes sense to me how fucking arrows can destroy metal tanks so easily. Answers on a postcard, please. Turrets. How did they escape? Turrets. I mean, we're not gonna win, but might be able to get the first checkpoint. Just something, I guess. I feel like that's the first Kasune we've had as well. Target priority is so fucking hard when there's so many targets around you. I'm just trying to fucking stay alive. Okay, well that's, yeah. GG. Wait, when you look at the stats, it's just a Kyoko's healing, but it wears down, really. This Hanzo there doesn't seem that good. Please go, Mother Sky. What? Hog. Not many levels left now till the end of the battle pass. Should be here. Yeah, here. So we'll get that in before the end of the season.